Bit of Diablo, Miami Casuals. And I got a message for every hooligan, every ultra, every hooligan firm, every hooligan gang, every casual from England, all over Europe. This for each and every one of you. My greatest challenge yet. I want you to pay close attention. I want you to gather your whole firm so all of you can hear this. There's a group on Facebook called FHB, Football Hooligans Banter, Football Hooligans Fans Banter. And on that group, there are people attacking me constantly from all over the world. And to them, I say cheers. Now then, this group is raising money for children who don't have Christmas presents. So even though we're hooligans and we love violence and everything like that, and people think we're evil bastards, and we mainly are, even still, this group has a lot of good people in it, has people from different firms all over the world, supporters from all over the world. And from what I see, when you know, despite everybody's differences and everything like that, when people there need something, everybody comes together. And they got over 23,000 members. And oh, I got some prepared notes this time, so I wouldn't leave anything out. So, banter on a daily basis, but you know, everybody come together from what I'm seeing. A lot of people there have helped each other out, people from all over the world, older lads and everything like that. They got five admins, the Furious Five, as it were, Moose, Tom, Alan, Igor, and Angie, queen of admin, who keeps everyone under control. She don't keep me under control. Nobody can control me. And then apart from that, it's www.gofundme.com/help a child at Christmas. And help a child smile at Christmas, and there's dashes in between FHB members. And to join the group, you gotta be invited by somebody else. It's a secret hooligan group. But go to the GoFundMe and stuff like that, get some money together, show those hooligans, ultras, you know what I'm saying, from around the world. We're not just mindless thugs obsessed with counterculture and fashion. You know, we could also do things and come together positive, you know, for children and everything like that. All right, check. I'll put the link on the bottom. Bye for now.